1850 U.S. Census was made public for the first time today. The records, now online, provide remarkable details of more than 150 million Americans, including ages, addresses, occupations, salaries, birthplaces, even the number of hours worked per week. The 1950 census had up to 38 questions compared to just 9 for the 2020 version. Federal law required the census information be kept private for more than 72 years, and more than 25 million Americans on the 1950 census are still alive today.